North Wind and the Sun. One day, the North Wind was boasting of his strength to the Sun. The North Wind said, "I can blow anything away easily. I am the strongest in the world, as I expected." And the Sun said, "Yeah, I know you're strong, but I don't think you're the strongest." And they began to compete to see who was the strongest. The North Wind said, "Yes, so let us see which of us is the strongest. The winner will be who can take off the traveler's cloak who is walking over there." The Sun said, "That's good. So the North Wind, you can go first." The North Wind blew his wind at the traveler strongly. He wants to blow the traveler's cloak away. But his wind couldn't take off his cloak. The traveler said, "Oh, what a cold day, isn't it?" The North Wind blew harder at the traveler. But the traveler pulled his cloak tighter because he felt cold, so far away from blowing it off. The traveler said, "Oh, it's very cold." Finally, the North Wind gave up. The Sun said, "Ha, ha, ha. It didn't go well, did it? So it's my turn. Watch me." And he began to shine brightly on the traveler, and the cold place became hotter and hotter. The traveler said, "Oh, it's hot. What a day it is." It became cold and then hot. "I can't control it anymore." And then he took off his cloak unconsciously, and he jumped into the river. The North Wind watched that, and he said to the Sun, "I was wrong that I tried to do that by force. I lost to you." The North Wind regretted that, and after that, he would never boast of his strength again. The end.